Waco police have arrested a suspect in connection to the September murder of a teen. Police arrested 17-year-old Elijah Craven for the murder of Aquarius McFall. He faces a capital murder charge. A Baylor employee found McFall with multiple gunshot wounds near the Oakwood Cemetery in September. McFall was a student at the McLennan County Challenge Academy, and when Fox 44 spoke to a Waco ISD spokesperson, they said the district was mourning the loss of the 17-year-old.